black pepper, rub it with some salt, and you're ready to brown it.
Just like that, huh?
Just like this.
This is a really complicated part here.
There you go. Other side. Salt.
Little oil. Hot pan. 5 pound axe's leg. Your smell-o-vision button now.
Oh yeah. Get a color.
Thanks.
Cook it up 40 minutes. We'll let it cool and we'll slice it down.
A nice fresh product like that cooks up nice and plump. It's not beat up and it hasn't been frozen. We have a lot of drippings down at the bottom here that we could
take those drippings and add a little wine and shallot and make a nice little sauce. Really good enough, like some of Patrick's old ones. Then you cut this off in like thinner slices. It's much better if you cut it thinner. That means you have to cool it a little bit more. And if you cooked it a little slower, like closer to 300, then you get a little more even cook out of it. Maybe I'll cook it 4 or 5 minutes and have that done.
Well, no, yeah. It's a little longer.
Yeah.
You can cook that a little bit, but this is fine.
You can cook anywhere from 250 to 400. The slower cooking technique might cook it a little bit nicer on the inside. Firmer.